for me, I think it's unbelievable what I'm seeing. It's the first time in India I see something, a project like this. It's amazing.
Oh, it's brilliant. It's kudos to Zinc, Hindustan Zinc, to have put something like this together. There's infrastructure, there are people, there's care in the entire project, and it's, you know, all these things are very, very important for not only a football project, but for people, for kids to be coming up and learning more than just football. Very impressive.
No, but it's very difficult to compare, because there the ecosystem exists for the past 100 years. So it's difficult to compare, but what I see here, it's an enthusiasm that I cannot see anywhere else. You know, I just talked to all the coaches, and we can see that they're very motivated. They want to make the country grow and to make those kids improve. So I think this motivation, it's very particular here in India, and it's very unique.
So it's neither a blessing nor a curse. It's the reality of life. आप वर्ल्ड कप में नहीं है बिकॉज हम लोग उतने अच्छे नहीं हैं, पर ड्रीम तो अल्टीमेटली किसी भी इंडियन का जो थोड़ी बहुत फुटबॉल जानता है, हिज गोल इज ऑलवेज टू प्ले इन द वर्ल्ड कप, बट वी कांट बी सो ऑब्सेसिव अबाउट इट. यू नो, वी गॉट टू लुक एट बेसिक्स, वी गॉट टू सी हाउ मेनी मोर पीपल कैन प्ले, कैन वी हैव सिस्टम्स इन प्लेस. इवेंचुअली इफ अ कल्चर ऑफ फुटबॉल डिवेलप्स, you know, World Cup is a function of what the country is doing overall. So it can't be, you can't pick 20 players and say aaj ki date mein I will finalize when they're, you know, 8 years hence these boys will go to the World Cup. That will not happen. We must focus on getting people to play, people to understand football, have a culture. Culture takes time, and as and when we are ready, we will qualify for the World Cup. It will happen eventually, but you know, you can't be obsessed about going to the World Cup now, because we are a very big country. We're not a small country where you can find smaller solutions to people going to the World Cup. So I don't consider it a boon or a bane, just that we've got to start working at the, or work more. We have a lot of people working, but work more and more into the sport. Yeah, absolutely. We are going to win the World Cup one day. And we play France in the World Cup. Yeah.
Hopefully.
Yeah. It could also be in women's football. It could also be in under 17, under 20. It could be anywhere. I mean, France versus India, Women's World Cup. Yeah.
Can be. Next year. Let's start with U17 World Cup.
Yeah.
On this academy. I've seen many academies all over the world, in Africa, in Europe, in South America. And I feel that here, all the decisions were the right decision. We can see the school here in just nearby, where the kids in the academy, they can mix with normal kids, with kids that they don't only play football. So that's unique, and that's very important. I see that in your staff, there are men and women working. And I think that's also very important for the kids in the academy to have, you know, what I was saying just now, it's those kids, when they come here, they're alone, the family are far. So this figure of mother is missing. And here you have this atmosphere that we can feel like it's a family. Then the pitches are good. All the decisions were good decisions. So everything has been made like in a proper way. So that's very unique.